5. New this morning, Colbert County commissioners are working to sell an old office complex. The Times Daily reports the office used to house the Colbert County Board of Education until it moved out after a mold outbreak in the office. The Daily says the property is being considered as a potential site for a new county jail.